Yeah, well, here at QUT, we've come up with quite an exciting program involving industry participation of final year capstone projects. And we're able to expose our students to real industry problems. We're able to give them a chance to deal with uncertainty, to deal with, you know, from conception of a project to delivery of a project.
And the capstone experience has been a great sort of time to wrap off the last year of my studies. I think it's been a great way to hone all the skills I've learned and apply them to a real world context.
I think this unit in particular has been really great because they liaised us with all these amazing group members that I ended up with, and an awesome industry partner who was super helpful. He was almost like a mentor throughout the whole project.
So my project is a VR simulation training aid for Energy Queensland. We created a simulation for workers to help them in their studies.
Yep, so this year we made a mobile application for our client WECO. They're a health tech startup based out of the QUT Business School. I found it really good to like get that hands-on real world mobile development experience.
The project is about helping our Tracy with Bunny the Chernside, where we noticed that she wanted to really link and like connect with our customers. Like literally for one of our testing projects, we noticed that someone bought something when we went live in the first 10 minutes. And that's literally why we're having so much fun with the project. And the whole team is like you can see the smile on her face. She's actually like enjoying it, so yeah.
No, it's been really good. And the guys have really taken on board and brought heaps of new ideas to the table. And I've actually talked to them about keeping working with them on the project.
We really like working with the QUT students as they provide dynamic, exciting ideas to our business solutions. But we have had really great feedback from the students that they haven't only learnt, you know, project skills, but there's more soft core skills for business, such as how to deal with clients and how to tackle hurdles that might come their way.
So Council's been involved with Capstone for probably about 3 years. We've had about 8 or 9 projects that we've collaborated with the university on, or the students on. Certainly the outcomes have been really good. We've got a couple of projects where business areas have been really happy with the outcome that they are wanting to now productionise them.
So the program with QUT has been absolutely fundamental. We always think QUT's partnership with us is like our outsourced R&D department.